Well, a house master bedroom has many of the features we've talked about before, with a large return air grill, you know, along with a supply where the duct works within the conditioned space. But there is a vented attic over this space, and so the way that we keep that duct work within the conditioned space is there is a spray foam insulation system over the ducts and over this ceiling decking, so it makes a nice decked attic space above. The windows in this room are examples of impact rated Energy Star low E glass with vinyl frames. So it's a little more affordable price point in impact rated windows that are still vinyl frame and perform well instead of metal frame. The door is a metal frame door, but it's an impact rated door with a special threshold to hold it in place in high wind events as well. The flooring in the master bedroom is another Louisiana grown hardwood. This is pecan flooring, pecan grown in Louisiana and milled and finished with a low VOC permeable kind of finish so that it doesn't off-gas fumes as well, and it's a nice local resource efficient material as well. Here you can also see that in the master bedroom, as well as by the kitchen, we have a control panel for the home automation system. So from this area, we can control, and we have the intercom from the front door where you can communicate from across the house, and you can control lighting with preset programs and turn all the lighting off with one press of a button or a couple of buttons instead of having to go all around the house. So it can save energy in that respect. It also provides the security system, video monitoring, and as well as the audio throughout the house. So that's a little bit of the bell and whistle opportunity with home automation. But security, lighting controls, and energy management are other capabilities that are available with this kind of system.